Ahoy, mateys. Time for the pirate game. All right, looks like over here we got the home team, and over here we got the visiting team. Who will win? All right. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Looks like Aaron has got this interesting bridging strategy, and looks like Jack is sliding them out. Nate and Jack aiming, and Aaron. Oh, Aaron's bridging strategy appears to have worked. Aaron got hit though. Looks like Nate and Jack are time to advance. Jack is gonna fall because he's bad. And looks like Aaron is gonna run in and get to mid and throw the dodgeball at Nate. And oh, Aaron is going in. Oh, Aaron fell. All right, looks like Aaron's gonna have to do his 15-1000s. Jack and Nate are recovering now. They got their tiles. Jack is gonna use the tiles to jump into mid. So intense. Oh. Oh, and Jack will fall again because he's bad. Alright. Oh, and Aaron will hit Nate with a dodgeball. Looks like the home team is rushing towards a victory. Oh my gosh, Aaron won. Our next matchup, we have Team Bed Wars over here versus Team Half Socks over here, because half of the people have socks. All right, are the teams ready? Are the teams ready? Looks like they're ready. All right, looks like they're not quite ready. Wait, you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Go, 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 go! Looks like Aaron's got an interesting bridging strat, which he's continuing to use. I'm gonna follow the action from Ethan's team. Oh, Ethan just stepped in the water. Looks like Aaron and Nate have a chance to advance now. What will Aaron do? Aaron's gonna run across skillfully, take the dodgeball. Oh, and throw it at Jack. Aaron's gonna advance. Wait, did Aaron win? Okay, GG. Like it's the grudge match. Team Bed Wars is looking for their second win in a row, and Team Half Socks is looking to take advantage of the new map over here. Looks like we got the obstacle here. You're not allowed to climb on this thing. All right, ready? Yeah, you're not allowed to climb on the thing. All right, ready? Are we ready? All right, go. All right, looks like Jack is doing his signature toss, and Aaron is doing his signature strat yet again. I think this is a little OP, but Aaron is gonna get the dodgeball. He's gonna toss it back. Looks like Aaron has run out of blocks, and Ethan is gonna be ruthless with the- Oh, and Aaron just fell, and I didn't capture it on camera. Well, but Aaron got the dodgeball. Now Jack is gonna make his way over to mid. Oh, but he gets hit to the head, and Nate with the dead shot, and Aaron is gonna advance again with the dodgeball, and this time he's got enough stuff. Aaron stowing away one so that he can go over here. Looks like Jack- Oh! Looks like Aaron missed with the dodgeball and also died, so this is gonna give Ethan and Jack a chance. Team Half Sock is arguing over who is going to go, and they're not deciding. I mean, actually, they're dead. That's why. Now, it looks like Aaron is back with another dodgeball. He's gonna try again. I don't know where the dodgeball went. Aaron missed again. Does he have a weapon? He kind of doesn't, but he's just planning on- Oh, but Jack hits Aaron with a cannonball, and now Jack's gonna be the one on the advance. He's got the dodgeball, he's gonna try again. Looks like Jack has got a plethora of weapons by his side. He's going to deflect a ball, or a dart. Jack is going to hit Nate. Oh, but then Jack gets hit. Oh, he drops the dodgeball. Aaron's gonna come in. He's gonna try not to fall. Aaron falls. Ethan's gonna come in. Ethan's standing on a tile. He should probably use that as a shield or something. Ethan, you're not- No, you're not allowed to climb on it. We discussed this. Alright, 1-1000, 2-1000. Wait, start your counting, Ethan. Alright, whatever. Oh, Aaron's gonna- What? I don't know, no, I mean, whatever. Okay, wait, okay.